Ladies and gentlemen, a little word from Gin and Tonic before we start.
So yeah, for what song are you gonna do next?
What?
I said, what song are you gonna do next?
My bad, fool, I was just lost in my head. I was just tripping myself out right now.
What you mean, fool?
It's like, today is the oldest you ever been, but the youngest you'll ever be again.
I mean, that is pretty trippy, but what does it have to do with the song?
It's like, when I erase a word with a pencil, where does it go?
I mean, I don't think it really goes anywhere, fool. The ledge is kind of...
And how come your lips don't touch when you say touch, but they touch when you say separate?
Okay, fool, now I think you're just overthinking shit.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Here we are again, back in the Happy Bus. We've gone back to the Happy Bus tonight because apparently the sound's good, so we're going to stick with that for now. So we're just going to quickly get set up. That was a little word from Gin and Tonic, who are losing the plot in lockdown, and just a little word from them. So here we go. Looks like we're going another couple of weeks of lockdown after Boris' speech there, so we'll do another one next week. But thank you very much for all your comments last week, and I did ask for requests last week and they weren't coming through at the exact same time, so I thought nobody was requesting anything, so we'll do as many as we can tonight. So we're going to start off with a song. This is called Country Boy, a little song to warm up.
Crazy if you went already insane.
is like a runaway train, careering through your brain. And a million light bulbs shatter, and nothing seems to matter, because you're beyond all pain. Slipping under and over again and again, drinking all the joy, like a good old country boy. Trust in me. I know the place you want to be. I'm just a simple country lad. Not be a drunken Galahad. Feels like a runaway train. Because you're beyond all pain. Slipping under and over again and again, drinking all the joy, like a good old country boy. Drinking all the joy, like a good old country boy. That's us warmed up for another Sunday. Welcome to those who just joined us. And cheers. It's our Sunday night little drinky session in the bus. We'd like to thank Stevenson Wine for dropping this off to us, a little freebie to probably to promote themselves, but, but we're happy because I've got a lovely bottle of port here.
It was an act of kindness.
Cheers, Stevenson
guys.
Wine for
Hi, Lauren.
Keeping us topped up.
Thank you. It's lovely as well.
Very nice. Opera singers swear by this stuff, so I ain't no opera singer, but I like port.
Watch everything go sideways tonight.
Mm-hmm. So yeah, we're gonna do a few requests. I can see them. We're gonna do the there's an old classic. This is the Raggle Tangle Gypsy. This is for Charlie Norris. Jeppers Gunter Haldor, they came raising boldly, yo. And the one sang high, the other sang low, the other sang a raggle jaggle gypsy, yo. This was upstairs, and suddenly he sweats, put on his suit of bad row. I don't know why she cried from around the door. He's away but the rag will travel gypsy oh. It was late that night when the Lord came in, inquiring far as any go. And the servant girl, she says to the Lord, she's away with the rackle-jackle gypsy, oh. Oh, sell for me my milk white steed, the big cars is not speedy, oh. I arrive to receive my bride, she's away with the rackle-jackle gypsy, oh. Down here of west, he ran north and south the show. I'm sure he came to the wind of my plane. There did he spy the lady ho. Tell me, how could you leave a goose by the bed? Rank its tunes are commonly ho. How could you leave a new low by the lord? All for the rack of shackle gypsy ho. What care if I come a goose by the bed? Care if I for money ho. I'd rather have a kiss from the yellow chicken lips. Some away with the rack of shackle gypsy ho. How could you leave a house and your land? Did you leave your money? Ho? How could you leave a new or wild lord? All for the rackle jackle gypsy ho. What care I for a new spell of bed? What care I for money? Ho? I'd rather have a kiss on the yellow jiggy lips. I'm away with the rackle jackle gypsy ho.
Coming in, and the next song we're doing now is The Devil's Cauldron, and this song is we'll do that afterwards.
Lily, you do move to the left a wee bit. Who's it for? Devil's Cauldron.
Oh yeah, we're gonna. This is especially for little Malachi, who's been jamming along. He's only a couple of years old. He's been jamming along every week with his little guitar. So Malachi, this is for you, and his uncle. His uncle Kieran. So Kieran, this is for you too. And also, I can't even read my own handwriting. But
Rebecca Long, 23rd birthday. Happy birthday.
Rebecca, happy birthday. She's celebrating her birthday today, her 23rd, all by herself.
Oh.
In lockdown. So happy birthday to you, Rebecca.
Cheers.
This is also for all the Devon folk. This song is set up in Dartmoor and it's called The Devil's Cauldron. Waits with ivy on the gates, and birds don't seem to sing. You smile and lead me in. Ground and roses made a home here amongst two other stones. Twisted oaks overhang. You lead me under by the hand. There's a crack in the wall. It's a long way down. Don't wanna fall. Is this what you meant by a dangerous descent? Said this place I have to see, secret place for you and me. Now the pills are kicking in and I was up for everything. is falling, spinning out of control. Running by in circles, I see calling out your name. I'm just dead meat for the devil's cold. Dead meat for the devil's cold. Morning never seems to come. Wish I was dreaming, wish my future undone. Running by in circles, I see calling out your name. I'm just dead meat for the devil's cold. Dead meat for the devil's cold. Venture in, best inform your next to kin. You slip and slide and tumble in. That's for the devil's coding. Foolish heart led me astray from this pride and this a day. See the shadows of your home. Darkness set you free to roam. Set this place I have to see. A secret place for you and me. Now the pills are kicking in, and I was up for everything. It's so dark, it's down we go. Sliding on the greasy stones. You grab the branch, snapping through. You slipped, you fell, I lost you. Running by in circles, I should call out your name. I'm just dead meat for the devil's cold. Dead meat for the devil's cold. Morning never seems to come. Wish I was dreaming, wish my future undone. Running by in circles, I should call out your name. I'm just dead meat for the devil's cold. Dead meat for the devil's cold. Happy birthday to
Rebecca.
Rebecca, even, yeah. It's probably be some Rachel's birthday somewhere. Right, this next song is for all the gang back in Donegal. And there's also my cousin Michael over in Colorado, who I know is watching. Hello, Michael, how are you? All the way from Colorado tonight. This song is about island off the west coast of Ireland where my grandfather's from. It's called Duck Street. That was the name of the street on this sandy island. I need a sip for this one. You right up there? You'd be better off going to one side of them. I don't want to be blocking you. That's it, yeah, that's better. Lily's our Yoko Ono at the back. She's just there, keeping an eye on things. Duck Street. Drink, sit down by the fire, hear a fisherman's tale as the flames dance higher, and that old photograph that hangs on my wall takes me back to the isle, the wilds of Donegal, and their dancing.
dancing on Duck Street, waltzing into the mists of time, and they're dancing on Duck Street. The fisherman lays down his nets with a smile as he phases out Squeeze Box. The melody carries him up on the breeze, and then he went to roving, and roamed the world over. Desires, I tell the tales around the campfires. Now I hope all the gang in Birmingham, Rasheen and the gang, are all singing along to this verse. I'll start that again. Are you ready? The Forker family. On a far distant land of my hopes and desires, I tell the tales around the campfires, and that old photograph that hangs on my wall takes me back to the isle in the wilds of Donegal. There we go. We're dancing on Duck Street, waltzing into the mists of time, they're dancing on Duck Street. Fisherman lays down his nets with a smile as he plays his old Squeeze Box. The melody carries him up on the breeze, then he went to roving and roamed the world over. And the gold
got it in Birmingham first, so I could hear you in the distance, so we're alright. Anyway, we haven't done this song this last million weeks that we've been doing this. I think we're a million and two now, so we haven't left this spot. We just sit here and practice all week, as you can tell. And because it's a very happy bus indeed. This next song is...
Is it for it?
Thor and the Gentlemen Club. It's all about the day the devil went down to Georgia.
Can we do it for Pam as well? Pam Tab is 70 today. Happy birthday, Pam. We miss you.
Happy birthday, Pam. 70? I thought she was 80. Only joking, Pam. Here, happy birthday to you, girl. Devil down at Georgia Free was looking for a soul to steal. He was in a bind, he's way behind, he's willing to make a deal. When he came across his young girl, saw him the fiddle and played it hot. Well, the devil jumped on the hickory stump and said, "Girl, let me tell you what. Guess you didn't know, but I'm a fiddle player too. And if you care to take it down, then I'll make it back with you. Now you play pretty good fiddle, girl, but give the devil his due. I bet a fiddle of gold against your soul, but I think I'm better than you." The girl said, "My name's Olivia, and it might be a sin, but I'll take your bet, your gun, grants, I'm the best that's ever been. If you're rising up your bow and play your fiddle hard, there's hell but loose in Georgia, and the devil deals the cards. And if you win, you'll get the shiny fiddle made of gold. And if you lose, the devil gets your soul." He said, "I'll start the show." And fire flew from his fingertips. He rising up that bow. As he pulled the bow across the strings, it made an evil hiss. And then a band of demons joined in and sounded something like this. Come on, Mike. Show you how it's done. Mind the grown boys run. Devil will house with the rising sun. Cheese in the bread pan, picking up dough. Down the dial by Cougar. Bowed his head because he knew that he'd been beat, and he laid that golden fiddle on the ground at Olivia's feet. And Olivia said, "Hey, devil man, if you ever want to try again, but I told you once, you son of a bitch, I'm the best there's ever been. Find the mind that grown boys run. Devil, the house of the rising sun. Cheating on the bread band, picking on dough. Down the dial by cool girl, no. Cheering here. We can't hear you. There you go, Olivia Dunn on the fiddle.
Thank you.
Now, Lily's got a little song for you tonight. And this song's got a long story to it because Max wrote this song when he was about four, I think. And it became a little bit of a classic because it's very profound. It's a song when a four-year-old is confused of what to do. It's just called Turn Left. So Lily's going to bring this song alive again, and it's simply called Turn Left.
Right, you ready?
Sure.
Stay at home, just turn left. Right, this next song is for Kieran and Helen, because they asked us to play this one. We haven't played this in a long time. It's a lovely song by
Damien Dempsey.
And it's called Your Pretty Smile. So this is for all the smiley people out there. And for the non-smilers, keep smiling. It's called Your Pretty Smile. Style for us, but here you go, Kieran. And when I'm proud, I feel unsound, I drag you down to ground level. I interrupt your flying high and summer skies in your mind. But then you grab me by the scruff and we're up, up and over. Over the dirty man streets where I retreat from living. Your pretty smile will light up any room. I've seen it many times. Shandy room, darling, don't you ever stop from that smiling, yeah. Your pretty smile will light up any room. I've seen it many times, that is shandy room, darling, don't you ever stop from that smiling, yeah. seen the lowlands green. I was 16 and spellbound. I think of you as I glance over these old hills. Greta, Garbo, Bridget, Bardot, Marlon Monroe, such photos. The smog descends upon my silhouette of dreams. Your bridge smile will light up any room. I've seen it many times vanish any room. Darling, don't you ever stop when that smiling. Yeah. Your bridge smile will light up any room. I've seen it many times vanish any room. Darling, don't you ever stop when that smiling. Yeah. Kieran, we haven't sung that song. I haven't sung that song in a long time, but it's got a nice sentiment. So thank you very much. Right, this next song is well, we've done this lots during these lockdown sessions because it's a very requested one. This is called Johnny No Legs, and oh yeah, Young Dylan, this is for you. He's been learning this one on the guitar. He's gonna have a jam along with you. Are you ready, Dylan? It's gonna be sick.
20 minutes. Right, you can pull the clock out there.
My son John was tall and slim and he had a leg for a villain. Now he's got no legs at all, the boat shot away by cannonball. Do you ride in a bottle, diddle die, and a whack from a diddle and a do run, right? Do you ride in a bottle, diddle die, and a whack from a diddle and a do run? Were you drunk or were you blind to leave your two fine legs behind? Was it walking upon the sea to check your legs from the ground to the knee? Do you ride in a bottle, diddle die, and a whack from a diddle and a do run, right? Do you ride in a bottle, diddle die, and a whack from a diddle and a do run? I wasn't drunk, I wasn't blind to leave my two fine legs behind. Cannonball on the 5th of May, the ship my two fine legs away. Do you ride in a bottle, diddle die, and a whack from a diddle and a do run, right? Do you ride in a bottle, diddle die, and a whack from a diddle and a do run? Four wars now will be announced, that King of England and that King of France. Rather the legs it used to be, than the King of Spain and his old AV. Do you ride in a bottle, diddle die, and a whack from a diddle and a do run, right? Do you ride in a bottle, diddle die, and a whack from a diddle and a do run? I was tall and I was slim and I had a leg for a villain. Now I've got no leg at all, the boat shot away by cannonball. Do you ride in a bottle, diddle die, and a whack of a diddle and a do run, right? Do you ride in a bottle, diddle die, whack of a diddle and a do run? Yeah! in about a little die and a whack them a diddle and a do bum right. You're right in about a little die and a whack them a diddle and a do bum. You're right in about a little die and a whack them a diddle and a do bum right. You're right in about a little die and a whack them a diddle and a do bum. Wish John was tall and slim and he had a leg for a deal. Now he's got no letters on the boat, shut away by cannonball. You ride in a bottle, little die, and a whack from a diddle and a do gum, right? You ride in a bottle, little die, whack from a diddle and a do gum. You ride in a bottle, little die, and a whack from a diddle and a do gum, right? You ride in a bottle, little die, whack from a diddle and a do gum, right? Hey, hey, hey! Well, there you go, Dylan. Well done. Now, we do this song every couple of weeks because it's another very requested song. And
it was the end of the lead here, Nicholas.
Now, this song we're going to dedicate to my brother-in-law, who lost his granny this week to the coronavirus. And it was all very real. And this is for Dax, Kirsty, and all the gang who lost their granny. She was 98, so she had a good full life. But she was a character, and I'm going to sing this song in memory of her. This is Bees Wing.
Fine as a bee's wing, so
to fight a breath of wind quick blown away. She's a lost child, she was running wild. She said, as long as there's no price in love, I'll stay. You wouldn't want me any other way. She thought maybe we should. We were drinking more in those days, and fevers reached a pinch. And like a fool, I let her run with the rambling itch. Now last I hear, she's sleeping out way on the Derby beat. White lightning in her hip pocket and a wolfhound at her feet. They say she even married once a man named Ronnie Brown. But even the gypsy caravan was too much settling down. And they say her fur is faded now, hard weather and hard booze. And maybe that's the price you pay for the chains that you refuse. She was a rare thing, fine as a bee's wing. Miss her more than any words could say. If I could just taste all of her wildness now, I'd hold her in my arms another day. I wouldn't want her any other way. Time for a few more, so here's one we haven't done for a while. This is called You Couldn't Have Come at a Better Time. Matt and Claire, happy anniversary, they're celebrating today. This we actually played at the wedding, and however many years ago it was today, this was their first. This was their first dance, so it's called It Couldn't Have Come at a Better Time. Squeeze box, Kate, come on. What's the tune at the end of this?
Cash jig.
Oh, the cash jig at the end of this one, so Kate Gallagher all the way from Donegal. She's off into the box now, I can see.
Thank you.
where is this place we've come to? Don't know what to say. We long to see each other now, and frightened of the day. You took me to a foreign place, you took me to the hills. We were so good together then, I know we could be still. You've been looking on a better time, man. You've been looking on a better time, man. You couldn't have come on a better time. Not if you tried. Oh no. Not if you tried. We have 500 questions between me and you. But when you look into my eyes, my love, you're frightened of what you see. Is it something you're not sure of? Is it something true and fine? Or is it just another case of the right thing or the wrong time? You can look out a better time. You couldn't have come on a better time. You couldn't have come on a better time. Since we were first together, on the lakeside sky so blue. So good for each other. Just me and you, and me and you, and me and you, and me and you. You couldn't have come on a better time. You couldn't have come on a better time. Not if you tried. Oh no. Not if you tried. Are you ready, kids? We're gonna slip into G with a cash kick. I want all you at home to have a wee dance. Do the cast jig. One, two, three, go! You know. Yeah.
Are you right up there, Lily?
Yeah. There you go, see little chum. This for all our Plymouth friends. This song is set in Plymouth, written by our banjo player Dave Pugmore. And it's set at the Sundial in Plymouth, therefore it's called the Sundial. And it's for Kevin Duffy over in Critch Island, who sent some nice comments about the song this week. So. I remember hail and rain and broken chimney stacks, down windbone alleys with the pins upon their backs, the smell of the chippy and the steamed up window panes, and the stink of low tide drifting down the lanes. Now I'm skipping traffic down the North Road East, straight past the fog, so once I had a place to be. Got wrens of pigeons down on my way, but I waited at the sundial as the rain gave way. And I waited as the world went by, and the sun drew a song from the biggest you got. But you never came, and I can't deny that I need this time more than she needs me. I miss the sound and the view from the sea. I could hit you right to set myself free, but I need this time more than she needs me. Caught a glimpse of myself in the Dingle's glass. This old harmonica echoed down the underpass. Sure, it's no surprise you picked a loser like me. Maybe I should go to where the wind takes me. And I waited as the world went by, and the sun drew the song from the biggest you got. But you never came, and I can't deny that I need this time more than she needs me. And I miss the sounds and the view from the sea. I can hit you right to set myself free, but I need this town more than she needs me. Shown you where the river meets the sea. You could have seen another part or two of me. All the secret places where the ghosts are said to be. But I never saw you at the sundial. Yeah, I need this time more than she needs me. And I miss the sound and the view from the sea. I can hit you right to set myself free, but I need this time more than she needs me. And I miss the sound and the view from the sea. I can hit you right to set myself free. I can sail the Arctic turn until I'm 93, but I need this town. I need this town. I need this town more than she needs me. There we go. Right, I think we're going to go a little bit over time, but sure, we've got all the time in the world now. We've another 3 weeks, so. But this next song I'm going to sing for Rob and all the Brixham fishing crew, fishermen, and also for my dad, who's a boatman without a boat. This song, this tune, is called The Lonesome Boatman. Sorry, my guitar has been drinking again, so just to Electrum. Right, so right here we go. Woo. I'll tell you what, Stevenson wine, that's really good stuff. It's quite strong.
Share it.
Yeah, share it. Like, normally I do it in this long pipe here, but it's been drinking, so it's out of tune, so we're going to use this little squeaky one. But we'll do our best with it. So this for you, Dad.
Where now it is.
So you've got that water. Is that water by the feet, that big one?
Thank you. think I'd had a few. Right, we have to finish now because we've gone a little bit over time. Not that there is any time anymore, there's no, it's just day and night. So thank you so much for tuning in. We'll be here again next week with more requests. And it gives us something to do. We will be sitting here all week thinking about the next thing to do for next week. And
we're going to raise money for next week. What was it?
I'm not entirely sure how to say it, but there's a homeless charity in Plymouth called, it's either Shekinah or Shekinah, I'm not sure, but it's they do great work in Plymouth for the people who are homeless. So next week we're going to have a donate button for them, and so we're not looking for donations this week, just next week.
Yeah, cool. Right.
It's here. I took it away from you because the lid wasn't on it.
Anyway, cheers to you all. Hope you've had a good night, and we shall see you again next week. And take care of yourselves, and stay safe. And it's not stay at home anymore, is it?
What's it called? Stay.
Stay alert.
Stay alert. That's the one.
I want to do
that. So we're going to leave you with the Happy Bus, where we are right now, and.
That was the last one we were going to do, was it?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, right here. Right.
The Ballad of the Happy Bus. Good night, thank you.
Right, 1, 2, 3, go.
Happy bus, we are so happy here. We're on the trail, open like a hippie snail. Where do we go? Does anybody know how to make them little walker patties dance, dance, dance? La 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 la. Hey, hey, on this happy bus. We're in a trance, in a spangle, tangle, wild rant. Where do we go? Does anybody know how to make them little wonder patties dance, dance, dance? On this happy bus, we're so happy here. We're on the crawl, westward bound to Donegal. We're on the move, we're trying to find a groove to make them little wonder patties dance, dance, dance. Da, 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 da.
This one's for you.
We're sinking in the sand, way down in Keju Strand. Are we just goldfish in a tin? Or do we sink or swim? Or do we start wearing purple, wearing purple? Ha 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 ha. Start wearing the purple for me now. Sanity and wits, they will all vanish, I promise them. Start wearing the purple for me.
You're right.
La, la. La 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 la
Bye, Lily. It's just you in the frame now.
Goodbye.